They say they don't carry matter of the next batch of Niger people when they say they're ready to show back to the country till Sunday by the federal government to make the Niger High Commission for South Africa resolve some immigration palaver them. According to a report, the remaining 453 Niger people when they say that they wait for repatriation for Johannesburg go need to wait until they finish the palaver. The South African immigration authorities on Wednesday delayed the flight of the Air Peace aircraft when they say it carried the first batch of 187 returning Nigerian people for over 7 hours. Shemo, Niger in the Diaspora Commission, Abike Dabiri Erewa, confirmed on Thursday say the government they work to address the matter. Earlier, for our news political analyst Moses Nekpe, he shared matter on top the palaver.
The thing where me are the CDF, you see, these South Africa people, they just, then they confused.
Okay.
You know, you say you don't want somebody for your country.
Mm.
The person comes, okay, I don't pack my load.
Yeah.
Nigeria must go.
Yeah.
You understand me?
Mm.
I won't come go. You come, they drag me, say, yeah. No go. Maybe your paper don't expire or. I know it don't make sense. You understand me?
Yeah.
Because when they kill us, say when I know what make we do in our country.
Okay.
Now we can say, okay, we won't go.
Mm.
You they say, okay, make we never go because of maybe paper don't expire or one thing. The only way you go make you not allow somebody go. Now when he maybe commit criminal offense, maybe he say he don't
thief
or something.
Yeah.
But if na immigration issues, you don't want the person there as an immigrant in the first place. So why you they hold him down?
So the person for this matter now be say if you get you suppose go as far as your paper, whether paper correct or you
know correct.
Correct.
Because they don't say we go.
Okay.
So they don't want us again.
So you need to
let us know we go. Nigeria must go. I want to ask you, my brother, the IDPs wait there for Nigeria, those internally displaced people for Nigeria.
Yeah.
On our government don't compensate them.
Okay. Let
now,
hear you.
Now, when they say, make we wait there, compensate now. My brother, the way we take handle your people for house, go determine how strangers go take handle them. Nigerian government no get level. We don't lose all the level where we get to take demand such compensation.
Okay.
No, forget that level. That you know make they no make sense. They no enter.
Okay, the way you talk all these things, so see, I can't notice say bless you, you get plenty knowledge for head. So imagine say they put you as the president of this country now. This palaver where they grant. How you go take handle them?
If they put me as the president of this country, where they here, first of all, number one, Nigeria, we need to get our internal problems sorted out.
Okay.
You understand me? They get one part about it, they talk now because they fence four, now make goats climb bam.
Okay.
You understand what I'm telling you now?
Okay.
Can you see an American citizen go there, they face this kind of nonsense for another country? Their country, they're good enough.
The team is saying, no, come up for what you ask you. So
that is what I'm telling you now. I will make sure, say, the country, they okay. We're going to make sure, say, our people no need to go outside. And if they go outside, this kind of thing happen. I will take a firm decision, a very strong decision, to make sure that next time they don't do Nigerians this, they don't treat Nigerians like this. What I will do? I will make sure that I sever all diplomatic ties with South Africa.
Okay.
You understand
that
me?
English, I don't understand.
That means I will take knife, cut every rope we tie we and South Africa together.
Okay.
So that they go know, say, these people get somebody. You understand me? They say, Christmas, where they work out for road. Now, when you do something, maybe when you kill them, I go know, say, get family.
Okay.
So you understand me? So our government, they never do enough.
Okay. If now you be president,
I will be very firm. I will stand gidigba, make sure, say, South Africa and all their interests in Nigeria suffers for this. This kind of nonsense.
Okay, so that they should release.
So that not be released. So that next time they no go try them again.
All right.